Who could that be?
I have it the foggiest. Quick, go into the bedroom. Hide behind the curtains. Be very still.
Mr. Navarro.
Oh, Mr. Highsquith.
I've decided to marry you.
What?
I've decided to marry you.
Oh, my.
I've decided, though Henry's gone, that life goes on for me. I have thoroughly thought it through. And the man that I want is you. Though it's true that I quite a few who strongly disagree. You. I confess that I'm frightened too, but unless I am wrong, you long for love as much as I. It is quite unconventional, I'll admit, but why should that matter a whit? And if you do not say yes at once, I think I'll die.
Miss Dysquith, you've rendered me speechless. May I call you Phoebe?
Oh! What am I doing here? This could be dangerous if I'm discovered. Imagine the scandal, and I couldn't handle a scandal so visible. I'll stay invisible, still as can be. But what's going on in there? I can hear voices. I recognize Monty, but is that a woman? And if it's a woman, then what is she doing here? Is it that cousin I wish I could see? If it's that cousin, it's probably business. It's family business, and none of my business. But why is she here in the home of a bachelor? Of course, one could point out that I'm here as well. But does she not realize the situation puts her reputation severely in question? The merest suggestion can cause a sensation, and I cannot hear, which is hell.
I'll be warned not to marry you.
I could go.
I'll be scorned if I marry you.
I should go.
Still, I've decided to live my life again.
Who'd believe how my life is planned?
I should be off.
After grieving, I quickly
but
can.
But he makes me laugh.
There is nothing can bend the will like half Castilian men. This goodness she's bearing,
isn't this fun?
And a gentleness bearing,
isn't she done?
Have taken a wounded bird and taught her how to fly. This is quite unconventional, is it not? Rather a turn in the plot. And so will I be your fiancé.
Why don't you send the cow away?
Baby darling!
When I recall this day, I think I'll cry.
Woo! What was that?
What was what?
That sound. Is there someone else here?
Pay no attention. That's merely my new manservant. He's just finding his way around. I'll be with you in a moment. Wadsworth! Isn't this madness? Who could foresee how one trick of timing could ruin it all? One in the parlor, one in the bedroom, nothing between them but me and a wall. Look at Phoebe, noble and pious, my esteem for her only grows. But when I am with Phoebe, I am on fire, thinking of Sibella, full of desire, passion, and dare I say it, love. But when I'm with Sibella, whom do I admire? No one but Phoebe, perfect and lovely. Who could not love her? Heaven knows. Round and round it goes. How happy I am to be at your disposal. My darling, of course I accept a proposal.
Now we should kiss.
That would be bliss.
Darling, but first I'll say this. I've decided to marry you.
What do you mean? I've decided to marry you.
Sibella!
The trumpeter.
Phoebe, fall and set me free. Then again, the Sibella.
I decided to marry you. Yes,
I will marry you, Phoebe.
Look what you've done to me.
Indeed, for your gracious bestowment. Please watch what I told you. Be just a moment.
Monty, dear, I think I now should go.
But I still want to marry you.
Even so.
I've decided to marry you.
Just go. I'm longing to marry you.
Hello.
I've decided to marry you, marry you, marry you. Shame you must go.
Go.
Woo!